jateso. Nanda guno ambora ndai itagare record so ino tuambora irije.
Okay.
Oh. Ah. Ye mujata bo ino mundirange omutubike. Ha. Mundirange andiriboni ai.
Eh.
We are here in Yunka community, well known as Mwami community. One of the communities that New Life International Zambia is working since its inception. In this community, we have the water purifier. In this community, we have goat project, chicken project, maize field, women's crabs, and pig project, piggery. All these things came as a result of the user fees that the community themselves were charging when purifying the water. So this very user fee is utilized and revolves around within the community. The goats, the pigs, the chickens, the maize or the corn produced is there to help widows, orphans, school-going children, vulnerable children, and other vulnerable groups in the community. And the community leadership have fully supported the efforts that New Life International Zambia has made into this community. We are standing right out here, though the goats are out for grazing. This is the goat house. The goats live here. And if there is security, no person tempers to steal the goats. So this community has a lot of challenge and needs an extra hand to help them meet the so critical challenges. Challenges of orphanage in this community, challenges of widows and widowers, challenges of vulnerable groups that are found in this community. So we are saying, as members of New Life International Zambia, we are so grateful to your extended hand and your willingness to partner with us, particularly with this community of Dunka or Smwami community, as it is well known. So please, as the United Methodist Church, we are saying we are so grateful. We thank you for the hand and the support that you have rendered, that you are going to render to us. We accept your partnership. Come and visit us. Give us whatever comes upon your heart to support and to lift up the living standard of the people in this community. Thank you. I, as Lamek Shiamalambo, the coordinator for the development work in Zambia, particularly in this community, I say thank you very much for your support. Thank you very much for your continued support. I'm standing with the focal point person here, who is spearheading the whole leadership in this community, who has caught the vision of development, because behind a water purifier there is transformation of lives. People have also come to know Jesus Christ, the gospel is being preached, Bible studies being shared, when women, men, they meet together to share different developmental ideas. Relationships have been improved because of what is going on here. So he has caught the vision and is shared to several people, men, both men and women. Therefore, this development that we have seen. But there are numerous challenges. As we continue, I will elaborate them to you more and more. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm standing here in this community for working here.
Nina mukonda mutai nkima ningo kwa muyama inka ure.
Ehe. This is a field for the community.
Yeah.
It is a 2-hectare field, maize field. Here in Zambia, this variety they have grown is called Mount Makuru Research Institute, number 534. It is an early maturing variety, and it gives a good yield to the people. This is a very healthy maize, as you can see. And the purpose of this corn is to help the vulnerable in the communities. This community has about 206 orphans, double orphans, and it has 241 vulnerable children, 18 child-headed homes. That means parents are not alive, but an old child takes looks after the siblings. And then we have many challenges, because these children need to go to school. So it's out of this maze when it is sold, that's when these people, children, are taken to school, or their school fees is paid. As I said, there are a lot of challenges. So this corn, or this maize field, is very clean, weed-free. The women and the men are able to come here. So they are praising God, and they are saying nothing is too hard when you pray to God. So God has sustained them. God loves them so much. So they are praising Almighty God, singing songs of joy, acknowledging the presence of God and what He's doing in their lives in the midst of their challenges. God is in control. Thank you. This is one of the pigs for the community.
It's large white.
It has not yet produced the piglets, but very soon to have piglets. As I said earlier on, there are only two pigs. So but there are many purposes. It's also to raise income for the vulnerable groups in the community. All this is as a result of the user fees which the community has mobilized locally out of their water purification program. Thank you. This is the type of water that the people draw during rain season, which is closer to their homes. This dam is it's shallow, but it's about 2 meters deep, almost 2 meters. But this river water lasts only for a short period during rain season. This same water can be used to water their garden. If at all they desire to have a garden nearby. But this water is not clean, as you know. It requires purification every day, which is done in this community.